Hello everyone, we will discuss the virtual domain topic in this lesson. We call virtual domain VDOM for short. VDOM FortiGate serves to virtualize our firewall and firewalls, as you can see here. When we enable the VDOM service on our physical device, a root domain is created by default. You can check the datasheet to find out how many virtual domains your device supports. By default, all FortiGate firewalls support 10, but if you need more than 10, you can duplicate them with a license. In this example, one root domain and two virtual domains have been created, and there are currently three domains in total on this firewall. Company A uses the domain here, Company B uses the domain here, and you can use this root domain yourself. You can connect to the root domain and manage VDOM A and VDOM B or the new virtual domains you will create here. So where do we use these DOMs and how do they work? For example, imagine that you are in the headquarters of a holding and that there are more than one company affiliated to this holding. Instead of buying separate firewalls for these companies, you can buy one firewall and activate the virtual domain service on this firewall and create a VDOM for each company. You can create individual admins for each company, so everyone can manage their own device. By creating new sub-interfaces on the firewall, we also separate the traffic of these virtual domains. For now, what we are going to tell you in this lesson will be better understood when we have done so much lab work. Goodbye to see you in our next lesson.